Good evening. Good evening. Talofa lava, kia ora. It is fantastic to be back in this space performing live to you. Can we just celebrate that for a moment? Welcome to our Christmas celebration, a Kiwi Christmas. We're sharing not just with you in the hall tonight, but with people around New Zealand and around the world. We have a live stream going out, and I'd like you to take a moment, grab your phone, and share this event with someone. So feel free to do that during the next, you know, few minutes, and the staff won't tell you off, okay, will you? Okay. In fact, let's do it now. I've been sharing all day, but get on there, share it, and let's bring a little bit of Christmas cheer from New Zealand to the world. I'd particularly, at this point though, like to thank our main sponsors for this event, Auckland Live, who have supported us hugely with the venue, Creative Communities, and of course, Pub Charities, Four Winds, and PwC. And without their support, we would not be able to do this tonight. So can we say thank you to them? But I really know that you are here to sing. You all miss those choir days. So we're going to start with O Come All Ye Faithful.
Thank you.
Thank you. You're sounding pretty good. Well done. That's your warm-up. We're going to move on in a moment to deck the halls. But before that, I just want to introduce, of course, the wonderful musicians of the Auckland Symphony Orchestra. And behind them is the Auckland Symphony Chorus. And behind them is the Town Hall Organ, played by Paddy Cornfield. Deck the halls. Lots of fa-la-las. It's when they can't work out what lyrics to make up, so they just go fa-la-la. Please join in. And it moves along, so sit on the front of your seats for this one. Give you a little break from singing. We're going to play It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas. Exciting for us now to introduce our special guest soloist, New Zealand pop royalty. Please welcome Tina Cross.
Tēnā tātou katoa. Good evening. Ngā mihi nui kia koto katoa. I'm going to do a little song now that takes me back to a period in my life, not so long ago, where I was, let's say, an honorary member of the Manukau Police Choir. This is a song that they taught me a version of. My pleasure to do it with the wonderful Auckland Symphony Orchestra. Thank you, Peter.
Mm-hmm.
was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? And it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, a minor fall and a major lift by the King composing, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throat. She cut your hair. From your lips she drew the hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. A tua e te kai maka e te kai pakaora kahana te manawa ki te ihi karangaranga kai tōku a tua. Shoot somebody who outdrew you, and it's not a cry you hear at night. It's not someone who sees the light. It's a cold down, it's a broken. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. I was thinking about it while I was standing in the wings. I have a feeling, this is going to be really strange to say, that this is actually my first solo show of the year. And here we are in December. Who knew? Who knew? Well, I work a lot with a group called the Lady Killers, the Three Old Trouts, which we affectionately call ourselves. We're the only ones that can call ourselves that. And we have had the pleasure, of course, of working with this wonderful orchestra. But tonight, to celebrate Christmas songs, it's just me. I would like to dedicate this song to a very special woman. I'm one of those people who has spent 4 out of 5 weeks in quarantine. Because my dear mum passed away on the Gold Coast about 2 months ago, just out of the blue. And you know what we do with a year like this, everybody? We just get on and we do it. Don't we? She would have been buried up at the family marae in Ngātaki. But not to be. I brought her ashes home with me, and it's so lovely to have her with us. And in due time, as we know, if we're Māori here, we know that we have an unveiling, and what we'll do is we'll bury the ashes, Mum's ashes, and have her headstone all in one at one time. So that's what we've done this year. We've changed everything. We've changed our lives. But here we are tonight, and this is the glory of music and the glory of people. We can come together and celebrate no matter what. This is called Do You Hear What I Hear? I know you can hear me, Mum. Said the night wind to the little lamb, do you see what I see? Way up in the sky, little lamb, do you see what I see? A star, a star, dancing in the night with a tail as big as a kite. With a tail as big as a kite. Said the little lamb to the shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear? Ringing through the sky, shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear? A song, high up in the trees with a voice as big as the sea. Now said the shepherd boy to the mighty king, do you know what I know? In your palace, war mighty king, do you know? Shivers in the cold, let us bring him silver and gold. Let us bring him silver and gold. Oh, 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 sleeping in the night, let him bring us through. back later. Thank you.
Thank you, Tina. Tina will be back a little bit later to sing some more for us. It's okay. It's that, well, I better get that right. It's the most wonderful time of the year, so stop. So many beautiful carols, but we'd love to hear you as the night progresses, getting louder and more confident. And the safe thing is, you're all doing it. I'm not going to make any of you do solos, but I'm watching you, okay?
Thank you.
Tremendous, tremendous. What a powerful noise that is coming from the organ. And you guys are just about matching it. Tremendous. I'm about to invite the choir director, Ivunga Green, to come and conduct the next two pieces. Ivunga and Nu and Stephen have worked tirelessly with the choir, and you're about to hear the fruits of their work. Firstly, Silent Night. Please feel free to join in on verse 1 and verse 3. The second verse is theirs. And then there's a beautiful song which some of you will know and have played before. It's called It Is He. Please welcome Ivunga Green. Thank you. A few months ago, I got in touch with local composer David Woodcock, and I said, David, would you put together a medley for us for our Christmas concert? And we chose Hark the Herald Angels Sing, Jingle Bells, and 12 Days of Christmas. And we're going to share that with you right now. Now, David lives in Hamilton, so we're just going to say, hello, David. Thank you very much. We love this. It's a lot of fun. And I just want to tell you, when we get to 12 Days of Christmas, we're not going to be partridge in a pear tree. We're going kiwi. We're going pukeko in a punga tree. Now, I was a little bit mean to a little person before, and I would like to say Merry Christmas. This was one of my favorite books when I was little. It's called Pukeko in a Punga Tree, and it's Kingi Ihaka with illustrations by Dick Frizzell. So Merry Christmas. I haven't taken the price off, I'm sorry. Can I throw it to you? Just for the record, if I pick on anybody else in the audience, I've only just got the one book. Hark the Herald Angels Sing, Jingle Bells, and 12 Days of Christmas, Pukeko in a Punga Tree. Please join us.
Thank you.
Just in the fairness of equality, I thought we'd just do the whole thing again in the original version. But not the whole thing, just the last, the 12th day. Do you want to have a go? Okay, you're sounding pretty good. Just that last slide, that 12th day, yes. And while we're there, could you, Shaggy, do you mind just moving to the next slide for a second? Last week, next one. Excellent, these ones. Last week we performed outside down at Lake Pupuki to a lovely outdoor crowd, and we did this version. And we just see that next slide, one more. And a meat pie from a local dairy. It went down a treat. If you're very good, we'll do that one next year. If we could pop up. Brilliant, let's do that one. I just remember thinking as a kid, why don't we always just skip to the last verse? It'd be much shorter. We could go home earlier. And then this guy makes you do the whole thing again. Okay. It's time for orchestra. Let's have yourself a Merry Little Christmas. They're actually polite. I remember bringing my now 17-year-old to one of the concerts, and he sat down there and he shouted out, he was three at the time, "Stop that noise!" Thank you. Sheep may safely graze is from one of Bach's cantatas, and this setting is for a full symphony orchestra, including full brass, etc. It's a world away from what Bach would have written it for. So with apologies to the authentic movement, we present the full symphony version of Sheep May Safely Graze.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I'm going to invite Ivunga back to conduct the chorus in Little Drummer Boy. The orchestra is going to have a little breather, and then the orchestra will join with the choir in a brand new work which is receiving its premiere tonight. It is a te reo language version of the Nativity. The translation will come up shortly. We have the composers in the audience and on stage. So at the piano, Nu Sadal, conducting shortly, Ivunga Green. And right here is Stephen Rapina. Please stand up, Stephen. So first of all, Little Drummer Boy, and then the beautiful new Pea Te Rahima. Please welcome Ivunga Green.
Thank you. Kiani. I'd also, Peter has already given an introduction, introduced the composer Stephen and you. I just wanted to make a mention of Jenny Barnett, who actually helped me with my contribution to the piece. She helped translate with critiquing from her husband and her son. So I just wanted to acknowledge the Barnett family. If you could give them a hand, please.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Away in a manger. Sometimes when we sing Christmas carols and Christmas songs in this part of the world, the lyrics are a little bit wrong. So when we're doing Winter Wonderland, we're not going to sing, we're just doing an instrumental. There is a Kiwi version, I think, somewhere out there called Summer Wonderland, and if you want to join in, if you know those words, go for it.
Thank you.
Let's welcome back Tina Cross.
Thank you. I can't believe how quickly that transition happened. First we were outside, and then you were all playing. And here we all are. We're going to get really serious now. Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny never does.
Thank
he never misses
you,
a beat.
Thank you, Tina Cross.
Thank you, everybody. Oh, these are beautiful.
What a delight. And we're going to hear one of our big favourites at the ASO Christmas concert right now. And it's, of course, O Holy Night. And we've got Tina Cross to sing it. And the choir is joining in at the very end, aren't you? Yes. I'm just telling them that now.
I'm excited, can I just say, because I met them all when we had the fire alarm. I did, and one of them said to me, she's really honest, she said, I just wanted to see what you were going to be wearing. It's all about the dress, you know. No, truly, this is the most wonderful song. And I know we're getting very close to the end of the program, so I just want to say thank you all. It's been wonderful to be here tonight. Absolutely wonderful. To be back singing solo, to be back with the Auckland Symphony Orchestra, and to be singing with a wonderful choir, Peter Thomas. Brilliant. Thank you, everybody.
Stars are brightly shining. Yes, of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till He appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices. Oh, night divine, oh, night when Christ was born.
One more for you, but very briefly, I'd just like to thank our wonderful sponsors. I mentioned them earlier tonight. They'll be on the big screen shortly, but the generosity of Auckland Live, Creative Communities, the Pub Charities, and other wonderful supporters who have helped us bring tonight to you. I'd like to thank you, the audience, for coming out and the people at home who have been messaging and watching around the world. It's always a thrill to play and perform in this venue. It's been a really, choose your words carefully, a difficult year. And it is so great to be in this country performing live with a big bunch of people. I'd like to thank the team behind the scenes with the orchestra, Steve and his team, the wonderful musicians led by Lindley, the great choir, the organist Paddy, our tremendous conductor Ivonga, the pianist Nu, Stephen, choir trainer and composer, the soloist Sarai, Kiani and Wirimu, and of course, Tina Cross. Can you put your hands together one more time? The wonderful team here at Auckland Live worked tirelessly to help our presentation, and I really want to thank them as well. I knew I'd left one off. Thank you, Four Winds. I apologise. I blame COVID. Okay. Look, I think we're just about there. I want to say again, have a safe and happy Christmas, and we're going to send you out tonight past our bucket collectors with the wonderful White Christmas.
Yeah.